computer science is a vast concept. There's different specialization tracks and there's bound to be something for everyone. A lot of your study experience is shaped by you, what you want to study and what kind of events and projects you want to participate in.
The computer science study options includes 5 different specialization areas: algorithms, big data, cloud computing, computer security and web development. In addition to these specialization areas, students can take several advanced courses to tailor their own study path.
This program is an excellent opportunity for you to gain an in-depth understanding of the modern research and technology and advancements that are going in the field of computer science in all areas such as artificial intelligence, algorithm design, cryptography, and data science.
I had a lot of freedom in selecting what I actually want to study. Of course, my track has a set pre-selected set of courses that I had to do or that I was recommended to do, and I really enjoyed doing all of them. Then me as a student had the opportunity to kind of choose the study path, choose the methods, choose the technologies that I'm mostly interested in. My study option and the courses offered the support and the freedom to move and investigate that part of the science or that part of the field.
Have a look at the different specialization tracks and curriculum, read through the course descriptions and see if there's at least some topics that you would like to work on in the future. Not every course and every topic has to be something you're like passionate in, but if there's at least something, then you found the right track.
I have chosen the track of algorithms, logic and computation because I have been interested in algorithm design and puzzle solving from my childhood itself. And I think that the quality of courses being offered here and the different kind of things that I could learn here was very valuable for me.
I study in the web technologies, applications and science track, and I chose it because I found that that would be the track where I can combine my interest not only in computer science but also in visual and user interface design. The best thing about my study option is being able to create concrete things, being able to apply the things you've learned.
So I had several of these moments when I realized something that I have previously worked with, a tool or a method that I have tried or heard of, and now during my master's I have actually learned the science behind it, and now I'm able to not only use it but actually understand how to use it well and when to use it, why to use it. So I think these are the things that actually make me no longer a programmer but rather a person who can design systems, make informed technical decisions, and communicate them to our stakeholders.
I believe that there are several opportunities as a computer science student at Aalto. Personally for me, I got experience both working as a teaching assistant and as a research assistant. I get experience of how to express my idea better and communicate with the students in a concise way. Apart from that, I got opportunities to participate in various hackathons. And also I got opportunity to participate in a competitive programming contest that was held in Netherlands. So I feel that the opportunities are endless and it's up to us students to capitalize it.
Here at Aalto, I had the opportunity to work with very international teams, with like-minded students all around the world.
You really learn how to work with different kind of people and how to play around the strengths and weaknesses people have.
Digitalization has a major effect in our modern society, and we teach our students to solve the grand challenges of the future, like energy consumption, green transition, AI, cryptography, etc.
Out of the options I had for computer science, Aalto seemed like the place where I had the best options to get really like hands-on experience working on interesting projects, since Aalto has good collaborative ties to the industry as well. Aalto University also has a lot of collaborative ties to other universities and countries to facilitate international exchange and also international projects you could work on.
The program also allows you an excellent opportunity to delve into more research and learn about cutting-edge technology, either working in the academia or in industry or also in research and development.
There's kind of a meme that like IT job postings are not even looking for a single developer but kind of a whole IT department. Now I felt that my studies here in computer science actually taught me the knowledge of an entire IT department.